Hello everyone. My name is Rashi Thakur. I study in grade 3 in SouthVale, the world school. Today we are going to discuss about homophones. Homo means same. Phones means sound. So homophones are that words having same sound, but has a different meaning and different spellings. Now we are going to discuss some example of same spellings and different spellings. Same spellings example are bank and right, and different spellings example are eight and die. The word bank has two meanings. Number one, a place where people keep money, like we go to Indian Bank. Number two, the two sides of a river. This picture shows the two sides of a river. Our next example is right. It has two meanings. Number one, correct. Like our ma'am says, your all answers are correct. Number two, direction. My right hand shows the right direction. Example of different spellings are number one, A-T-E, eight. It's the simple past tense of eat, and eat means to have a meal. Number two, eight. E-I-G-H-T. Eight is a number. Next example is die. Number one, D-I-E, die. Which means pass away or to stop living. Like the boy died in the car accident. Number two, D-Y-E, die. Which means to color something. Like I dyed this dupatta.